I've been trying to figure out, this is not the footage from my Weibo ass.
Long time no see, man. How you been?
I was on my way to work.
I'm still around. Okay. Be safe, bro.
Very soon, you will see the footage from the Weebless. And here we go. So this is the Weebless. It's on, but it seems though I always have a problem. I charged the batteries up fully last night for this morning, and just like every time I hook it up, it says battery's low, or it continually beeps, or there's a locking. It shows the lock mechanism that's on. So I keep pressing the little button in the middle that says to move it to POV and, you know, FF and all that. But as you hear, as I'm walking with it and I'm trying to film, it says beep, 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 and loses access and stuff. So I don't know, maybe I got one that has a flaw in it or something to do with some, you know, balancing or something like that. I'm not sure what it is, but I don't know. I'm gonna try this out for another day. And if it doesn't work for me in another day, I'll have to return it back to B&H. It's the Weebless. I don't know what's the problem with it, but it's not working the way that I intended it to work. So I will try it again tonight and tomorrow. See what happens. And if it doesn't do what I need it to do, Wednesday, I'll just have to return it back to B&H, and I'll probably trade it in toward another different type of gimbal, because I do need a gimbal. I do need steady footage as I'm roaming, you know, as I'm filming. So it's something, I don't know what it is, but, and I'm using a Sony A6500 with not a zoom lens either.
A 50mm 1.8,
30mm 1.4. Nothing real heavy out of the way, but I'm just trying to get a gimbal, you know, so I can do what I gotta do. This is driving me up the wall. Like, I'm gonna look at the YouTube and see if maybe it's a possibility that I did the calibrations wrong, or, you know, the balancing wrong or something. That's why I keep saying lock. It's a lock signal that stays. I don't know what that is, but it just beeps and that lock signal stays there. So I'm just trying to figure that out.
I don't know. I'm gonna work with this gimbal
one more night. And if it doesn't do what I want it to do, I will return it and try to find a different gimbal. Because I do need a gimbal for my little video work. And a lot of bigger projects is probably going to come up. So that's, you know, that's what I'm thinking. Hopefully, you know, between me watching a few YouTubes and trying to figure out something. I like the gimbal, but it doesn't stay on. It just continuously beeps, 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 beeps. So if anybody got any ideas, or maybe I'm balancing it wrong, and that's why I keep beeping. And why is the lock signal keeps going and it continuously beeps?
How cool I was though.
If anybody has an answer on how I can get it to stay on while I'm using it, you know, let me know. Maybe I'm doing something wrong, you know. I can always admit when I'm wrong, so I could be doing something wrong. Maybe this is what's left of a little before it cuts off and starts beeping again. Just does that. Beep, 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 beep.
understand it.
Okay, I think that's the end of it for me. Oh boy. Maybe someone got an answer.